So I've been asked as to how I use my hair soap bar, and I just wanted to share this with you because I know a whole lot of the naturals have been telling me as to how they find it very messy to use a hair soap. Their hair strand sticks onto it. So I just wanted to share with you what I do. You're going to need a small portion of water in a little bowl, your hair soap, and essential oils, whatever that you choose to mix into your soap solution. And also, you must have at least 10 to 15 minutes to soak the soap, depending on exactly what soap you're going to be using. So stay tuned. If you have any more questions, please let me know in the comment section. I hope you enjoy the rest of this video. Bye for now.